To move an entity in previous versions of DraftSight, you had to select the Move command, select the entity, then select the From and To points. This was not a difficult task, but in DraftSight Professional, Premium, Enterprise, and Enterprise Plus products, moving an entity is much easier. Click on the entity, drag it to its new location, and release the mouse button to place the entity in the new location. As an example, I'll click and drag this sofa block to a new location. Next, I'll click and drag this dimension that was previously blocked. Finally, I'll click and drag this text so it's clearer to see. As I have demonstrated, the click and drag feature is simple to use and works with all entities. DraftSight Professional, Premium, Enterprise, and Enterprise Plus products have added a new feature giving users the ability to trim hatches and gradients. To do this, click the Trim command. Select your cutting edges, and then select the segments you want to remove. You can also use the Power Trim command to trim hatches in DraftSight. From the drop-down menu, click the Power Trim command, and then click and drag the pointer across the hatch you want to trim. As has been demonstrated, trimming hatches in DraftSight is a simple and quick procedure. To learn more about DraftSight Professional, Premium, Enterprise, and Enterprise Plus products, visit DraftSight.com.